Hello everybody, welcome back. Today I'm leading you through a quick 5-minute core workout. As you can see, I do have a dumbbell with me today. I'm using a 10-pound dumbbell for some of these exercises, but you can use whatever suits your strength level and also whatever you have access to at home. Make sure you have something soft beneath you. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're gonna begin on the ground, holding our weight, legs are straight up, arms are above the head. You're going to crunch, bring the weight to your legs, then from here, hold that crunch, drop the legs, bring them back up, upper body comes back down. We crunch up, drop the legs, bring them back up. Keep that lower back pressed to the floor. Down, really using that core. job. I hope you enjoyed this quick 5 minute core workout. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. Let me know how you enjoyed it down below. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.